let everybody know that you can speak and that you're not alone. And that's what Kevin Bex is doing, and that's why he's my idol.
16-year-old Myles Mattila is a hockey player and youth mental health advocate.
I want to let them know they have resources and they're not alone.
Just like his idol, Kevin Bieksa.
By what he did with Rick Rippon, because his best friend passed away, and just how he took his role and make sure to help him out.
When Mattila was 14 years old, he played hockey in Prince George. At the time, a good friend of his was battling depression. The young teen didn't know how to best help his friend, so he asked his coach for help and couldn't believe what happened next.
He got kicked off the hockey team, and that's what I didn't want.
Since then, Matilla's friend, whose family has requested he stay anonymous, has started playing hockey again, but not without overcoming enormous challenges. Mattila says challenges many hockey players have to face.
Everybody in hockey, if, for example, you got to be an all-star, and if you don't play at top of your potential, it's really tough because a lot of people are counting on you and you want to make everybody happy. And
Mattila spends much of his time promoting the same website his idol does.
Mindcheck.ca is a website for young teens and young adults that is all confidential, and you could go on the website, take a few quizzes and learn about yourself and see what's really going on inside.
More than 30 communities in four provinces will take part in the Canadian Mental Health Association's Ride Don't Hide. The goal is to raise $1 million to support mental health programs, and Mattila plans to take part in the Kelowna event on June 21st.
I'll be riding with my team, mindcheck.ca, and hopefully I could get some riders out there to support mental health.
The teen who recently moved from Prince George to West Kelowna to play the sport he loves as part of the Okanagan Rockets is already receiving support from the community.
I just can't wait for Kelowna to hear his mental health advocacy story as well as his hockey story, and for us to, you know, get behind him as fans.
Neetu Garcha, Global News, Kelowna.